now stalking Brock Lesnar. Back on SmackDown, Angle Undertaker versus Lesnar Cena and Kurt Angle. There's the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Once again in control. This is what happened before the break, how Brock Lesnar gained control of the matchup.
You're right there. Brock Lesnar, no bridge in that rope. Kurt Angle went sailing over the top rope. And oh my God, look at how Angle landed.
And bad as Undertaker wants to be in there right now with Brock Lesnar. There's a cover.
Cover by the champion, hook of the leg, kick out by Kurt Angle. I like how Brock Lesnar was pretty much in a hurry to get into the ring and make a tag after Kurt Angle was hurt.
I see your point, but Brock's got to take advantage of an opportunity. Making that opportunity, but
what a deal by Lesnar. I'll tell you, I'm looking forward to Lesnar and The Undertaker at No Mercy in Baltimore. Undertaker and Brock Lesnar met last year. Who'll ever forget that memorable Hell in a Cell matchup? But Brock Lesnar is 100 times better right now than he was last year as Cena comes in off the tag. And for The Undertaker, he's in the best shape, in my opinion, of his entire life.
That's a good point. I think it's a fair assessment to say that Taker is in the best shape of life, and I agree with that.
And The Undertaker is healthy. Undertaker had that broken hand back in October. And John Cena in that pounding ground attack. Cover, hook of the leg. Undertaker may have saved the matchup for his team.
Whoa. Taker better be careful here. You know, referee Brian Hebber can disqualify him. They've been doing a good job in this thing here. Got to give the kid credit.
And John Cena, Kurt Angle had their problems over the past year. Remember, it was Kurt Angle who gave John Cena his first match here in the WWE.
John Cena right now got Kurt Angle. Double arm bar here, sometimes called the barbed wires. When both arms are trapped behind you here. I can't tell if Cena's got his fingers clasped, maybe not. Kurt getting out. It's tough to get Kurt in a hole and he can't get out of it.
And Kurt Angle battling back, the right hand to John Cena. Here's the reversal. Kurt Angle whipped off the ropes and a knee to the gut. Quickly Cena into the cover. Hook for the leg, shoulders down, and a Kurt Angle kicks out. Who has the advantage in this matchup right here with John Cena's pounding ground attack or Kurt Angle's mat wrestling style?
Well, I think that being Lesnar coming in there, getting that offense on Kurt Angle, I'd have to give the advantage right now to Lesnar and Cena. I wouldn't give the advantage to Kurt, his wrestling background, because Kurt's in a lot of trouble right now. He's getting double-teamed, for God's sake, by Cena and Lesnar. Right now, it's just Lesnar, but you know, double-teamed.
And the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar, picking his spots, tagging into the ring conveniently when the Undertaker is not in. And there's the strength of the 295-pound champion, Brock Lesnar.
Brock did that right in the face of the Undertaker, trying to show Undertaker, this is your future. Come Baltimore, Maryland, at No Mercy when the title's on the line.
There's no doubt that Brock Lesnar is an amazing athlete, but his human traits leave something to be desired, especially after what we've seen him do to Zach Gowen and Spanky and others here.
Oh, look at this!
Has counter from a boxy buckle from Angle, countered into a German suplex.
I mean, nobody in the world could have done that but Kurt Angle. Textbook German suplex out of a press ramp. Hell of a counter by Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle needs to make a tag here. He's got to get to the Undertaker. Brock Lesnar down as well. His crowd is alive in Milwaukee.
Taker just feeling, wanting that tag. Kurt's making his way over, trying hard to get there.
And a tag is made. Here comes the Undertaker, but the referee didn't see the tag. Now John Cena into the ring. John Cena never made a tag. He's delivering the shoulders to the gut of Kurt Angle. Brock Lesnar, the wounded champion, rolled out of the ring. Cena never made a tag, but he took advantage.
Referee can't see everything, though, with his back suplexed there by Cena.
John Cena, cover, hook of the leg again. Kurt Angle rolls the shoulder out. Kurt Angle made the tag. The ref didn't see it.
Extremely
so he
hard.
Capitalize.
Extremely hard to get a pin over Kurt Angle. The man's mat sense, his instinct is just to kick out and to stay off his back. Kurt's been doing that since he's like 4 or 5 years old, for God's sakes.
John Cena, look at him now, just no respect for anyone. And Cena, that may have cost him. Ankle lock. The ankle lock and Lesnar from behind.
Yeah, from behind right there. Lesnar just blowing right through Kurt Angle. Key word, from behind.
And John Cena dragging Angle again to the corner, isolating Kurt Angle. And again, a tag was never made. Brock Lesnar just sauntering into the ring without a tag being made.
Look at this high cradle right here, delayed cradle in midair. How powerful is Lesnar? Lesnar into that back suplex there.
And Kurt Angle landing hard. Cover. And Undertaker breaks up the three count. You think it's going to be a physical battle with Undertaker and Brock Lesnar lock up for the title?
Absolutely. Physical ain't the word. Bones might be broken, blood might be shed when Lesnar and Taker clash at No Mercy in Baltimore.
Kurt Angle struggling to get to his feet. The champion Lesnar, but here's a right hand by Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle battling back, driving Lesnar back to the corner.
Coming back with those shots to the face. Lesnar reversal.
Elbow.
Big elbow right there.
Oh, look out. Oh, the slam by Lesnar.
How quick did Lesnar
pop his cheap shot. A cheap shot to the Undertaker, knocking him off the apron.
Brock Lesnar in control right now.
Kurt, look at this, Reynolds are down, and Brock Lesnar just kicked out.
How quick did he do that angle? Man, Angle slam.
Angle slam connects. But can Kurt take advantage?
Turning point of the match, Cole. Turning point of the match for Kurt Angle to get Undertaker in this thing.
Big Evil dying to get in this matchup. Big Evil can't wait to get into this matchup. Kurt Angle crawling.
Kurt's close, about 2 feet away.
Big Evil! John Cena gonna suffer the brunt of the Undertaker's attack. And Undertaker focused on the champion as well. Boot to the midsection.
Taker throwing those big super, big clothesline to Lesnar. One for Cena. Wow, the speed of the dead man.
I tell you, Undertaker has never looked better in my estimation.
Uh-oh. Snake guys,
rack him up.
Landing hard out here. Russell. Cena's going up. Oh my God.
Slam. With authority. The cover. There's one.
Two.
There's two.
Two.
And Brock Lesnar broke up the three count.
How close was that? Wow. Wow. That was close.
Let's take another look at the Undertaker. Did knock it. Brock Lesnar almost fell on his head.
God. Did fall on his head. Taking out four of those suples right to the face of Brock Lesnar.
Whoa. And Brock Lesnar now with a shot to the gut. These two meet for the title at No Mercy, October 19th. Big elbow by the Undertaker. Oh, look out.
Got caught on a spine buster. And Lesnar nailed all of that spine buster.
The Undertaker in a world of trouble here. Kurt Angle watching this matchup. Undertaker needs to make a tag.
Undertaker, he's in dire straits. He's in the wrong part of the ring, too. But does Kurt Angle have the, has he got enough energy in him after that beatdown by Lesnar and Cena? Let's see. Take his close. Can he make the, he's got it.
Kurt Angle makes the tag. Here comes Kurt Angle. Big close line to John Cena. Another to Brock Lesnar.
Shot in there.
And a boot to the face. Look out.
That quick belly to belly.
Great throw by Angle. And Brock Lesnar, the champion, shot to the midsection. Brock Lesnar taking it, Kurt Angle. Reversal.
Wow.
Belly to belly to Lesnar.
Wow. Brock Lesnar got shot out of a damn cannon.
German suplex. Kurt Angle out wrestling John Cena here with a second German.
It's where Cena don't want to be. Caught in the arms of Angle.
A third connects.
Cena's going to wrestling school here.
John Cena's got that chain, that steel chain with a padlock on it.
Kurt has no idea. Angle has the ankle lock.
The ankle lock. Brock Lesnar from behind, knocking Kurt Angle down.
Cena still has that chain, though, Cole, in his hand.
Now Undertaker and Brock Lesnar going at it.
Oh, man. Take his throwing some bones.
And look at this. And look at that. Oh. That chain. A direct shot to the skull.
No.
Referee Brian Hebner down.
No, not like this. Now, two, three.
Cena.